O'Donnell resigned yesterday, saying it's unacceptable that Governor Patterson and the state police make contact with the woman seeking an order of protection against Patterson's aide, David Johnson. O'Donnell called the behavior particularly distressing for an administration that prides itself on combating domestic violence. The governor's office acknowledged that the governor spoke to Johnson's accuser, but said that she placed the call and
Get it.
Spokesman denied and tried to keep her from pursuing the domestic violence case. Johnson has been suspended by the president and says he will cooperate fully with the Attorney General's ongoing investigation into the matter.
Stop.